insists on excellence. Oh yes, the true competitor.
The first time I really had watched a proper sporting event, apart from the World Cup in 66, which clearly shows my age, was the 70 games in Edinburgh. And I remember the Stewarts, Ian Stewart and Peter Stewart in the 5,000. And I remember Lackey Stewart, he won the 10,000. They're not related. And I just remember thinking, oh, that looks like a lot of fun. I was 12 years old and I was just thinking how much fun it was.
The Scottish mascot, Donkey Dick.
I was the favourite for it. So yeah, no, I thought to myself that this might be the first proper medal that I was going to win. And so yeah, it was brilliant. And I'd never been to Canada. Well, actually, it's a lie. I'd been to Canada once before. But yeah, it was the first time I was going into a championship as a favourite. I think it was the start of me being the athlete that I told everybody that I was. So yeah, it was a great time. I was just fulfilling some of my potential, I think. I thought Brisbane was great. And it was really funny, in 82, Brisbane was a little place like Coldstream. Hardly anybody lived there. I was still getting better. And again, really enjoyed the competition. And you know, you're down in Australia, everybody loves sports, and it was sunny, so it doesn't get much better than that. That was probably my favorite moment of the games, when he dead-heated with one of my training partners, Mike McFarland, in the 200. So another good game. Biggest memory of LA was just in the opening ceremony when these blokes on jetpacks came into the stadium. I thought that was science fiction, you know. And yeah, it was an astonishing moment. And also they had Lionel Richie. He was playing. So yeah, those are my biggest memories of the games. The city of Edinburgh, back in 86, they took the games to their heart. You know, everybody was kind of involved, and everybody was, you know, just really into it. He had a real party atmosphere there, and it was a great game. I got an injury just, I think, a couple of days before the competition, which is a bit of a pity because I was in pretty good shape. There were a couple of times in the competition where I didn't really want to finish, but I figured that if you're the best guy, then you have to kind of do the right thing, and that is not to pull out just because you're not winning. So, not sure I'd do it again. You have to kind of let them know that you're more than a sports person. And so, you know, that's what I try and do. You know, I try and show people that I've got a sense of humour, not always funny, but I've got a sense of humour. I think everybody, the whole of Scotland is in for a treat.